I walk myself to the rocks of Sir Robert Borden's house, where my fails are listed out for sunsets, and if not for the thought of my little ones, in awe of all the things that I'd forgot about, I'd stop. Parts of Halifax dissolve. My folded arms, a warning to the lonely hearts that have come to watch the pink sky fall apart. Sir Robert Borden's house, where my fails are listed out for sunsets, and if not for the thought of my little ones, in awe of all the things that I forgot about, I'd stop.